Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on creating Roblox groups on mobile for iOS and Android. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Launch the Roblox app, then tap the three dots button at the bottom right of the screen. Select Groups from the More menu. In the Groups page, tap Create Group. Give your group a name. Note that you won't ever be able to change the name after you first create the group, so choose wisely. Next, write a small description for your group. Now for your group emblem. Tap Select an image from your device. You can choose a photo from your gallery. Take a new photo or browse through your files to find the image you want to use. Tap the image and then select Choose. Now, under Settings, you need to decide if anyone can join your group or if members have to be approved manually. Finally, tap the 100 Robux button to create the group. Unfortunately, creating groups isn't free, it costs 100 Robux. If you need to buy Robux first, tap the X button at the top left. Then tap the gold Robux button at the top right of the screen to go to the Robux purchasing page. My Roblox group has been created. To edit the group further, tap the three dots button beside the group name and then select Configure Group. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Roblox tips and tricks.